by Gloria McQueen Stockstill. Listen. Hear Joseph tell Mary, we've got to take a long trip. We've got to take a long, long trip to the town of Bethlehem. See Mary and Joseph. See them going down the road. They're traveling down the long, long road to the town of Bethlehem. Listen. Sleepy Joseph's asking, do you have a room for us? My wife is having a baby in the town of Bethlehem. Going to the stable. They have to stay in the stable in the town of Bethlehem. Hear the baby cooing, the little baby Jesus. The Son of God is born tonight in the town of Bethlehem. Look, see the heavenly angels. They're talking to the shepherds. They're telling them a Savior's born in the town of Bethlehem. Listen. Hear the shepherds say, let's hurry to find Jesus. Let's find the baby Jesus born in the town of Bethlehem. Look. See the shepherds coming. They're bowing down to Jesus. They're worshiping the baby king in the town of Bethlehem. God sent Jesus because he loves us. In John 3:16, it says, God loved the people of this world so much that he gave his only son, Jesus, so that everyone who has faith in him will have eternal life and never die.
Thank you. bet you two bits that when the shepherds were in the field and they heard about Jesus, you know who I bet you told them? I bet you it was a whole group of preschool children. I bet it was. They floated right down and told them the story. Thank you for sharing your story. Thank you for singing so straightly. You can recognize me in the middle of all these people. She's a little different. If she was my son, he would have been holding onto my leg. And Cassie always kind of acts like, don't know the guy. Children who believe and trust that Jesus really came for them. And so now we send them on their way and invite you to meet them in their classrooms, and we do so the way we always do when we leave this place. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you his peace. Amen. Go in peace. Serve the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Kaitlin's birthday, second birthday, Chicken Little party. And here's her brother Jack. You want to say hi, Jack? No, Jack's not happy because he didn't get to look at Kaitlin's present, which is in this bag. And there's Chicken Little stuff in the bag. There's a football game on TV Sunday. And we got Chicken Little cups. We got Chicken Little placemats.
What's Chicken Little placemats?
Tablecloths. Got Chicken Little cake.
guys.
Chicken Little Guys? Where are the Chicken Little Guys?
Over there.
Oh, there are the Chicken Little Guys.
I'll show you what the one was with
there. Is that the bobblehead one?
Yeah. And that's not fair that you get to get the Chicken Little one. Because you got their her.
Yeah, the ugly duck down here. Have her walk.
Okay, here we go. Go see your Chicken Little party. Where's the chicken?
Can.
Look over there.
Chicken Little Party, Kaitlin, for you.
Where's the balloon? Where's the Chicken Little balloon? Show her the balloon, Jack.
I'll show you the cake, Kaitlin. Come here.
Let's have her open her present.
Do you want to open your present?
Yeah, open her present.
Come on, Kaitlin.
She's nervous.
Look at the balloons. It's for you.
Don't pull it out, Jack. Let her pull it out.
There's your present. Go get it. You want to open your present? Yeah. Is that Chicken Little?
And is that a Movon Bear?
That's for you, Kaitlin.
Jack, let her pull them out.
It's like your Chicken Little one. See? It's like your Chicken Little.
Okay, Jack, move to the side so she can get in there.
Let her look in there. Put that in the bag so she can pull it out.
Okay, Kaitlin, that's your bag. Get out your stuff in the bag.
Jack, come sit next to me.
What's in the bag, Kaitlin? What's in the bag? Yeah.
Who is that?
Chicken Little. What else is in the bag? What else?
A Chicken Little coloring book.